Hello guys, you all are watching Seva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.sevalearning.in. So today I am going to tell the admissions of abroad like Ukraine University, China, Russia, Philippines, etc. And the no students from the India who want to study abroad because they have to write the MCI exams after doing their UG from abroad. So, but the sum of the parents and some of the students have the marks is also low and their budget is also low. Suppose any students who secured below 250 marks and their budget is only 30 lakhs and less than that, like 20 lakhs etc. So for them, students, if they don't want to drop and want to study, so they can choose admissions in abroad, okay? Let me tell the fee structure and the colleges and locations and hostel fees, total fees of the China, Ukraine, Philippines, Georgia, etc. Okay. So let's start from the Ukraine University. If you are going to take the Kyiv National Medical University, the first year fee is 2,79,000 and per hostel is hostel fees is 97,500. Extra charges are there. Total charge for the first year is 4,42,000. Second to sixth year, 2,79,500 you have to pay per year. And total fees is 18,39,000. So if you are taking the Kharkiv National Medical University, the Kharkiv National Medical University is the nice college which is available in Kharkiv. The fees is 2,79,500. Hostel is little low first year. Extra charges and total is 4,22,000. And you have second to sixth semester is 2,79,500. Total fees is this one. Okay. Same way, I can't read this all because it's very lengthy data. So you can check here. Okay. And now you can see for the Bangladesh University, if anyone want to study in Bangladesh, so Bangladesh is little bit higher than the Ukraine University, like 27 lakhs, 25 lakhs, 22 lakhs, 19 lakhs, 20 lakhs, 22 lakhs. Okay, so these are the fee structure. Universities like Northeast Medical College and Parkview Medical College, okay, Prime Medical College, Rangpur Dental College, Delta Medical College. So these are the colleges in Bangladesh, okay. Available in Dhaka, Ghazipur, okay, Dhaka, and the East West Medical College, the fees is 29 lakh, okay. So the students, like most of the Muslim students, they want to prefer to study in Bangladesh, so they can choose, okay. Now let's see about the China University, okay. Like you have Fujian University, okay, the hostel fees is 40,000, one time university charge. And mixed charges are there. Total first year fees is only 3,66,800. Other fees is also 3,43,800. Total fees is 17,43,000. Okay. Same way you can check for the Jilin University, Anhui Medical University, okay. Hast, okay, China Medical University. These are the colleges and having the fees is 25, 27, 29. So Ukraine is the most lowest budget if you want to go abroad, and then number two is at Russia. Okay, if you want to study in Poland, the little bit fees is higher. It is like 50 lakhs or so. So you don't need to go to Poland if you have the budget of 50 lakhs. You may get some college in India also. Okay, if you are saying about the Russia University, the fees is like 40 lakh, 19, 18, 22, 24. 22, 24, 20, 17, 34. So there is lots of variation in Russia University, depend on the college. Okay. Other things is that if you are looking for the Philippines, the fees is very low, same as Ukraine's. The fees is like 17 lakhs, 13, 15, 22. The first year budget is also low, second year, third year. So there is lots of low budget college in Philippines. Georgia is also low budget. Okay. The fees is 18 lakhs, okay, 18 lakhs. Other things is that now you can check in Kazakhstan, the lowest fees abroad, okay, like 11 lakhs, 12 lakhs, 13 lakhs, 14 lakhs, 14 lakhs. So this is the lowest, okay. Now let's see the some colleges with the fee structure. Okay, grand total is 14,62,500. Okay, so you can try this college also who want to go in Kazakhstan. Other things is that the Capital Medical College University China, the total fees is 29 lakhs. Okay, you can check for the other university like 15 lakhs, which is the university name like Ternopil State Medical University Ukraine. Okay, China total 24 lakhs, and Georgia the total is 19 lakhs, and you can check in Ukraine the total is 18,91,000. China total is 14 lakhs. Okay, Ukraine the total 18 lakhs, and then 12,35,000. China again 30, it is near about 24 lakhs. So it's depend on the college, there is a lot of variation, but as I as you are seeing in the data, the maximum of 30 lakhs college is there except Poland. Okay, and lots of colleges are there which having the fees of 11 lakhs 12 lakhs. Overall 5 year the minimum is going to 12 or 13. Okay, and the maximum is going 30. So it is sad to show that the like Hubei is the nice university. Most of the students they used to prefer in the China for the Hubei. The fees is total overall 8 lakhs. Okay, so this is also the good college, and if you want to study here you can choose. Okay, so I think no students who want to study in abroad, but if their budget is low and their marks is low, so what the parents can do, they have to choose abroad admissions. Okay, if they don't want to drop, so I think this data will helpful for you all. Okay, so thank you for watching. If any doubt, if anyone want to take admission help abroad, they can call us or message us without any hesitation. Feel free to contact us. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Keep enjoying and keep laughing.